I'm Jonny Bratsveen. Welcome to Views from the Mix. Headline news the way I see it. Let's get into it. The first round of the NBA playoffs is coming to a conclusion this week, and I would like to personally congratulate the Oklahoma City Thunder for defeating their city's hopes and dreams for a third year in a row. Lil Nas X's smash hit Old Town Road, which blends hip-hop and country, has remained on the top of the Billboard Hot 100 for 3 weeks in a row now, proving that white people, if you don't like something, don't complain about it out loud. Black people will just rub it in your face and make it super popular. And in other news, Billy Ray Cyrus can say nigga now. Legos has announced a new line of Legos to help children who are visually impaired learn to read Braille and to watch where they're stepping. On Jeopardy, James Holzhauer has racked up a record-setting $1.2 million, making him a Jeopardy legend, and also known in his hometown as Fucking Nerd! Joe Biden announced this week that he will be running for president in 2020, and if history has showed us anything, white men who touch women inappropriately have a really good chance. I'm Jonny Bratsveen, and that's been Views from the Mix. See you next week.